1. Martin Heidegger was born in Meßkirch, Germany, in 1889. 2. He was a philosopher who made significant contributions to fields such as phenomenology and existentialism. 3. Heidegger is particularly known for his book, Being in Time, in which he deeply explores the question of existence and the meaning of human existence. 4. His philosophy has had a profound impact on later philosophers and intellectuals, and continues to hold a significant place in contemporary thought and philosophy.